Okay. Anyway, hello. Welcome to Kindergarten 2. As you can see, I already have some stuff, but we're just gonna go ahead and fly right into it. Doing Tale of Two Janitorials today. Gonna be
check
interesting.
Out LDCuber on YouTube.
What?
Check out LDCuber on YouTube.
Yeah, go subscribe to LDCuber.
Yeah,
we're just gonna go ahead and skip all this. Because I want to move on.
You can pause to read whatever you want.
Can't wait for a normal day of kindergarten murdering my classmates and shit. Shut the fuck up, blonde bitch.
That's the bar, everyone.
Weed.
Take it.
I can't.
Find a way to fucking take it.
There is a mission where you get the weed, okay?
Can you smoke it?
Well, someone else does.
No. That's not cool.
You can also sell it.
I would just take and smoke it for myself.
I'm afraid you can't do that. It's not an option.
I know,
also, they're kindergartners, yet they already have a steady weed addiction.
Well, I mean, you know, they start young sometimes.
Oh!
Podcast gaming time.
Yo, poggers. Hello, bud, old buddy, old pal. Get back to you on that.
Ah.
Anyway. Hey, Dr. Big Brain! I need to talk to my boy. What's up, man? Dr. Fucking Big Brain. No thanks, that's cute, kid. You're about to be an accessory to murder and war crimes. War murder. You don't get to say no thanks. Great.
War murder.
To war!
To war, motherfucker.
A Reba, fucker. A fucking Reba. What's up, you fucking bitch?
You know what's really epic?
Chungus.
Nah, Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone.
Poor Bob.
You need to read it.
Okay.
Oh, Miss Jiggletooks.
Ah, I see you've played the first one as well.
And then I've also watched Jacksepticeye play it, so.
That's fair. I'm curious what will happen if I take this shovel. Done that before. I want to know. What's up, boy? Brody. No. Okay. I see how it is. Fucking asshole.
That's why you need to save your apples, idiot.
I didn't know. I've never done it before. Anything can use to slice someone open if you use it, moron.
Make that make sense.
You can use anything as a cutting tool, moron.
Oh, you're right.
Want to see what happens when I talk to Monty when I have yet to give him his shit back?
What if I go?
What do you mean?
What if I leave the call right now?
Why would you do that?
Because I have an important meeting to be in for school.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn.
Okay, BRB in like 30 minutes.
Okay. So Sachi's finally fucking back. Okay. Oh, Mr. Janitorial Man. Poor Bob.
Hold on, let me move my camera over. Now I can read the dialogue.
I was about to say crystal.
Crystal meth?
I fucking knew it.
Fucking knew what?
That you were gonna say that.
No.
Oh boy, tripping hazard. This fucking demon.
I'm gonna take the biggest puff I possibly can.
Okay. You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
My man's dying up in here.
I think I broke a rib, by the way.
Damn, bro. Tragic.
Yeah, my friend punched me really hard. Shit.
Look at Jerome. He's crying. What a bitch.
What a bitch. The Nugget's just like, no, yeah, my arm's ripped off. No big deal.
He's just chilling, bro. He doesn't give a shit what's going on. He's just fucking Nugget's chilling.
Nugget's just chilling. He's reaching Nirvana.
Nugget wants to chill out. It says blood pour out of his arm.
Nugget is like Loki Black.
Cause Nugget is gangster.
Nugget is black, bro. Like, on God.
Nugget will fucking murder you if you don't. Look, bitch. Shut up.
The witch lady.
Nugget's arm is ripped off and it's totally red. I got a skateboard.
Like that.
You can't do it. You did it once by accident and it was fucking cool. But you can't do it. Admit it.
One time, I accidentally did the Scooby-Doo laugh. I was on call with Despacito.
Despacito?
Jaden.
Okay.
And, I accidentally did it.
Okay. You ever just inhale oxygen?
That wasn't me inhaling oxygen.
OxyClean!
And that wasn't me inhaling OxyClean either.
Drugs.
Is nicotine a drug?
I would think so, yeah. Anyway, next time we're gonna be doing hardcore.